such an unpleasant way to go. I have to wonder how the group will fare without their leader. Mark and Kate clearly want to be truthful with each other, but it turns out that Kate has been hiding something from Mark, maybe even trying to hide it from herself. And how do we feel about Mr. Dumet's lovely animatronics? I think they're rather clever. Some of them look very realistic. I wonder where he sources the parts. It would only be fair at this stage to offer up a little hint to even the odds. What do you think? Let's take some inspiration from the works of Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. Apparently, our friend Herman Mudgett was so enamored with Sherlock Holmes that he borrowed his surname. Here. He has a brain of the first order. He sits motionless, like a spider in the center of its web. But that web has 1,000 radiations, and he knows well every quiver of each of them. I hope that helps. You'd better get back to things. Best of luck.
Saved him.
Wait, you hear that?
Yeah.
From down there. What if it's Aaron?
No way.
Damn it.
It's another trap.
It's the only way out of here. So we're going to find out.
Is this a good idea?
I don't see any other options. Where the hell are we?
Columbus Spa.
This is Laura at reception.
What the hell?
The Columbus Spa is now open for guests. We treat each and every one of our guests like a real work of art.
He's watching us.
Keep looking around.
Ah! Jesus! must be something useful around here. Worth a try. I'll see if I can get this open. You guys keep looking for another way out.
An officer.
Mark, give me a hand. I think we can bust through this thing.
3, 2, 1, go! Okay.
What happened?
We'll get back to you. Stay there.
Just hurry. That hurt.
What? This wasn't in the script.
Stay close.
Obviously. happened?
Keep looking around. There's gotta be a way through.
No point just standing around.